Hi, everyone on YouTube. We're going to random to see who we're doing unlocks for. Please don't be the lost. Please don't be the lost. Please don't be the lost. I guess we're doing Lazarus runs. Let me update my title. Just had to do that for stream. So, we're going to be playing Lazarus for a little bit. What do we got to do with Lazarus? We got to speed run this shit. We got to go Boss Rush, Hush, Isaac, Blue Baby, Mega Satan, Delirium. Wait, did I do math wrong? Hold on. We have to go Boss Rush, Hush, Isaac, Blue Baby, Mega Satan, Delirium, Mother, Up, Greed. We got 9 things to do out of the... it's 12 unlocks, so we have 3. We gotta do 9 things. Okay, game. So we already unlocked Bethany, so we're not too worried about this life being lost. Getting into the library would actually be really nice. Unless it's like one book, but... I don't think we'll take Mother right away? Well, we got the key, actually. Hold on. Let's see what our boss room item is. Last episode, as you remember, I was trying to unlock the Forgotten. The Forgotten can kindly suck a dick for now. We'll probably get a lot more unlocks, and then I'll go back and visit that when it's a little bit more... reasonable. I don't have a lot of unlocks, which is probably part of the reason. God, do I not have the damage for this? That took way too long.
48 hours. Energy makes you small.
All right. I don't think we're gonna make any of the speedrun stuff this run, but... I can wait and see what I get. We could always just... If I get a cracked key, I will go up. Because that will at least let us unlock Tainted Lazarus. I see three. God, I hate you fuckers! I'm Estonian and I just pushed you because fuck you! Ha 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 ha! Did you make him? Alright, D3, I love you, I do, but you need to... Stop walking in front of me so I can see! Why do you pick now to be so needy?
Tears.
Got my tears back. Ha ha ha! the secret room could be there. Yeah, we're not making boss rush or hush with this run. Not the worst. Well, there's quite a bit of stuff we could grab out of this, so. A bomb would be great. We also, even if we don't. Oh, hey, we got a bomb. We go in here first. I'm gonna move this next to the red chest. And the reason I'm doing that is. Okay, it didn't do it. The reason I moved it to the red chest is if the red chest by chance dropped a... drop two troll bombs, it would allow me to just, without spending a bomb, get into the bomb chest. Maybe the shop has a bomb for sale. Secret, super secret could be here. That is, I can't remember what that is. It's the, I don't remember what the item is. I know what it does. It, at the beginning of each floor, it'll spawn those two little portals that once you pick, it'll take you somewhere. Secret room, boss room, or item room. I think, or shop. Up. I don't think I have a mother win here. I'm being honest. I don't think I can do mother right now. Lovely. That's not that bad. I forgot I was Curse of the Blind. I should have skipped it to increase my chance at a planetarium. Oh well. Fortune's not bad. I can pop that right here and just... Okay. Half price, I gotta. 35 bombs, that was actually not the worst. In fact, bomb you. Good. It's not bad. Damage up. That's not bad, and I'm not upset I wasted that heart because that gives me two parts bookworm. Let's go. And with no red hearts, I must have still hoard, so. Spectral Tears would be fantastic because then nothing can stop me. I don't want to pick that up. Two bombs. Oh, I'm still whore, never mind. Oh, it's dead. Well, I'm actually gonna go in here because I'm curious that it was not worth it! Thought it might have been there. Two bombs for five bombs, huh? Sounds like a good deal to me. Wish I could have both of you. If this has moms. Never mind. I was hoping this had mom's purse in it. Because then I could have both the tears and the range. I'm going to keep cancer for the tier 8 though. I need to actually get some health going. It's not a bad item, it's just an item I don't want to have. There we go. Okay, game. I see how it is. I want it. Gonna do something here. Nothing's in here, right? Yeah, no. Counterfeit penny has appeared in the basement. Fuck yeah! Actually, he's not worth me playing now that I think about it. You can't drop what I'm looking for. Maybe? Either you, it's gonna be this right here, or... Yeah! Hoping they'd pay out in tarot cards and I could get a hanged man, but... yeah. Guess I'm not getting that. Not risking that. I do need more health. Key bomb penny. Okay, there's our item room. Yeah, that's just better. Ow. Again? Thank you. Let's see. Oh, fuck my life. Why did it have to be that? I'm dead. No, I'm not. I have an extra life because of Lazarus. That's right. Okay, I just got stuck. I was pushing up, but apparently no. Go fuck yourself, game. I'm just gonna do an extra run on this because fuck my life. Okay. Range. I don't know how long I'm gonna stream tonight. I am a little tired. I've been fighting allergies all day. Small rock and a tears up? Hell yeah. Oh look, an extra item. Wait, did they buff Camo Kid? Did they change Camo Kid? I don't remember it doing it. Doing this. I don't know. Yep. No. Thoroughly deciding against Mother right now, at least. We'll be playing Lazarus for a few days. Probably once I do everything with Lazarus, minus probably short of Mother and Dogma. I believe I will start our greed runs with probably Isaac, Lazarus, and Azazel being the rotating three. So I can donate the max amount of coins because at that point it'll be basically those. And if I rotate between three, actually, I'm going to throw Samson in there because Samson actually unlocks a really good item I want unlocked for greed runs. Honestly, the three I could use is I could use a set of five. I think I'll run. I think I'll just do a set of four, but I will exclude Lazarus. I'm gonna use Lilith, Azazel, Samson, and Isaac as a rotating set of four. I die, I become blue baby. I mean, sure. Lilith's Box of Friends is just really strong in greed runs. If I can get a couple battery items before before greed, I can do this. Give me a bomb. Bitch ass game. Bomb? Yes, C3, I was using that as an armrest. Okay. It. Honestly, I don't want either of them. So the maze. Sorry, I'm gonna probably go quiet here for a little few seconds until I have a little bit more health. I'm just like tunnel focusing. Cause we're gonna try and go Isaac at least. I might try and do Mega Satan just to be done with it. If I can get Angel Deals. It all is just gonna depend on how broken I can get. Another bomb. I die here, there's no doubt in my mind, unless... Well, that helps. There was, like, I'm trying to get out of this corner, and every time it was like they were right there. Fuck it, at this point, yeah. Go fuck yourself, game. shoot. Fuck off with them fucking able to shoot through motherfucking goddamn enemies. I hate that. How am I supposed to know when they're shooting when I can't even see them? You know what? Screw this. Eat it. Fuck off! See, I didn't even know there was that many of them. Doing a blue baby unlock at this point. What do we have to do with blue baby? Fuck it, we'll just go up. We can go up or down. I'll see how I feel when I get there at this point. Dude. Oh, look. More of the dumb enemies that are so bullshit. I hate them. Oh, hey, nails. Should have looked. God damn. No. Fucking God. Fuck off. I'm just gonna die. That one was on me. I didn't. Sorry about that. Ugh, I didn't see it in time. That one, I will admit, was my fault. Because I was sleeping. I should have paused. Yay. Biped. There's a few tiers that I would very much like to have permanently, like size and holy. Okay, I hate these. It doesn't matter how fucking far away I am, it's like, aye, you're over far away from me, I'ma kill you. I had no choice. I had to go into enemy creep there, because if I didn't, I was dead. I'm still gonna die. God damn. I can't go in there. One hit away. Yay, a coin. Gives me health back. Anything good under there? Free skip. Would have been better if it was a crawl space. What's in here? No. Out of curiosity, what's on here? I hate these enemies right here. I got pushed, literally pushed towards an enemy, which I had to correct, which sucked me into another one. What the fuck? I'm not even pissed. That was fucking just bullshit AI fucking saying, yeah, fuck you. Wow. Well, I'm not even pissed. That one was a good one. Yeah, thank you all so much for watching on YouTube. We'll continue our Lazarus runs here in a minute on YouTube. So yeah. Bye. Again, just impressed.